All right, I have a challenge for you. Think about the most time-consuming, repetitive task that you do on your PC every day. Now, imagine a PC so smart that it can handle all those tasks for you proactively without you having to lift a finger. That's the promise of Microsoft's new Copilot+ PCs. Now, Microsoft is releasing new hardware. We've got the new Surface Pro here along with the new Surface laptop, but there's a bunch of OEMs releasing Copilot+ PCs. It was all part of today's monumental announcements from Microsoft here at the Redmond campus. Let's get started by talking about the first of two new products coming from Microsoft shortly, the new Microsoft Surface Pro. As you can see, the new Surface Pro is a sleek and felt two-in-one device that packs a serious punch under the hood, powered by Qualcomm's cutting-edge Snapdragon X processor. You have two options here, the speedy X Plus or the top-of-the-line X Elite, which Microsoft claims can deliver up to an incredible 90% faster performance than the previous Surface Pro. It's like trading in your old sedan for a shiny new sports car. These things are fast. So you'll feel the difference from every task, from writing emails to intensive video editing. But raw speed isn't the only trick up the Surface Pro sleeve. It also boasts an array of enticing features that'll make even the most discerning tech enthusiasts sit up and take notice. Imagine having the freedom to work and play from anywhere with optional 5G connectivity, or immersing yourself in your favorite content on a stunning OLED screen that brings every pixel to life. You're also getting Wi-Fi 7 support built in on the Surface Pro, which means you're getting the latest and fastest version of Wi-Fi available anywhere. Of course, all this advanced technology comes at a price. The base model with its LCD display, X Plus processor, 16 gigabytes of RAM, and 256 gigabytes of storage comes in at $999. But if you're looking to go all out, the fully spec'd version will set you back around $2,100, complete with the X Elite processor, OLED screen, 32 gigabytes of RAM, and a spacious 1 terabyte of storage. It's definitely a significant investment, but for those who demand the best, it might be worth every penny. Now, for those of us who prefer a more traditional form factor, Microsoft has the new Surface laptop as well. And this is also a Copilot PC. Under the hood, you'll find the same Snapdragon X processors that power the Surface Pro, offering a significant performance boost over previous generations. The base model comes equipped with the Snapdragon X Plus, 16 gigabytes of RAM, and 512 gigabyte SSD. But if you want to max it out, you can go with the Snapdragon X Elite, a whopping 64 gigabytes of RAM, and a spacious 1 terabyte SSD. What you're getting is a supercomputer disguised as a slim and lightweight laptop. Well, we'll have to wait for real world testing to know for sure, but Microsoft is making some bold claims. They say the Surface Laptop 6 can deliver up to 20 hours of battery life, which is pretty impressive considering all the AI magic happening under the hood. And with prices starting at $999 for the 13.8-inch model and $1,199 for the 15-inch version, it's clear that Microsoft is aiming to compete with Apple both in performance and value. But the Surface Laptop isn't just about raw power and battery life. It's also packed with thoughtful design features that make it a joy to use every day. You've got two USB-C ports for all your modern peripherals, a classic USB-A port for legacy devices, and even a good old-fashioned headphone jack for when you need to focus and block out the world. So that's the hardware. But the big deal about today is really more about software and AI, artificial intelligence through Microsoft's Copilot. So how do these new features work, and what kind of sorcery is happening behind the scenes to make our lives easier? So let's talk about the real magic behind Copilot PC. There's a lot that Copilot can do that Microsoft showed us during the keynote, but I want to focus on my favorite feature, the most impressive one to me, which is named Recall. Imagine having a digital assistant that not only remembers everything you've done on your computer, but also helps you find the information when you need it. That is the power of Recall.
With Recall, we're going to leverage the power of AI and the new system performance to make it possible to access virtually anything you have ever seen on your PC. It's going to be, honestly, as if you have photographic memory. And the ability to access this memory with simply your words in a form that's natural for you.
So picture this, you're working on a big project and you suddenly remember a website you visited a few weeks ago that had the perfect information for your current task. Normally, you'd have to rack your brain trying to remember the site's name or spend valuable time digging through your browser history. With Recall, all you have to do is type in a few keywords and it pulls up the exact web page you were thinking of, along with any other relevant content from your PC's history. It's like having a photographic memory for your computer. Recall keeps track of all your activity, apps you use, the documents you create, and even the online meetings you attend, and organizes them in a way that makes it a breeze to find what you're searching for. What was I doing last week? I want to figure out. I know I was working on a monthly budget. Was that in Excel? Was that in Word? I don't remember, PowerPoint, but I can go here and type in monthly budget. It's gonna go through and search anything I've ever done on my PC that has reference to a monthly budget. So here you can see it's found things that match the text monthly budget or visuals that also match monthly budgets. You can see here, what I was looking for was this monthly budget, and the words monthly budget don't appear anywhere on here, but it can tell that this is a document that has to do with budgeting. If I go back, maybe that wasn't what I wanted and I was really more looking at personal monthly budget, and here it is because it says monthly budget. I didn't need to search for this, it just brought it up and recalled it because it appeared on my screen. This isn't just a simple search feature. It's an intelligent system that understands the context of what you're working on and what you need, and it remembers everything your PC has ever seen on its screen. The Copilot AI isn't just about remembering things for you. It's also there to lend a hand with all sorts of tasks.
For example, when our photos team saw the new AI capabilities in Windows, it sparked their imagination. They have a vision for an AI-first Photos app powered by the NPU, an AI that's always working. Copilot can understand your image, help you focus on what matters, add energy and excitement, or give you ideas for creative composition. In fact, it can intelligently generate controls for you on the fly, bringing your vision to life. Soon, with the Copilot+PC, you'll be able to use super resolution to instantly restore old photos, or use AI narrator to storytell your collections. And let Copilot+PC be your assistant photos editor.
And the best part, all of these AI features are baked right into the new Surface devices. From the moment you turn on your new Surface Pro or Surface laptop, Copilot is there, learning your habits and preferences and adapting to your unique work style.
Now what you're gonna see here is two voices. The first will be Ryan, the second will be Copilot. And he's gonna be having a natural conversation like he would with a friend while he plays. Let's watch this experience.
Hey Copilot, how's it going?
Hey, I'm doing great, and it looks like you're about to dive into some Minecraft. Ready to build, explore, and maybe dodge a few mobs?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to make a sword. My son plays this game all the time, and I have no idea what I'm doing.
No worries. I'm here to help you impress your son. I see you've got a crafting table in front of you, which is a great start. To craft a sword, you'll need some materials. Can you open your inventory? Just press E on your keyboard.
Yeah, do I have what I need?
Let's see. You've got some sticks, perfect for the sword's handle, but it looks like you're missing the material for the blade. You can use wood, stone, iron, gold, or diamond.
All right, let's pause it there for a second. Did you see how Copilot not only could understand that he was in Minecraft, but it could also understand Ryan's request for help and assess the inventory on his screen? Well, it gets better. As Ryan continues, he gets a surprise that Copilot amazingly identified and it tailored its interaction. Let's watch.
Let's start by gathering some wood or stone. Shall we head out and find some resources?
Yeah, that sounds great. Oh my god, what's that?
Oh no, it's a zombie. Run, you need to get away from it fast. Either sprint away or quickly build a tower of blocks straight up to get out of its reach. If you can find a shelter or dig into the side of a hill, do it now. Just make sure it can't reach you.
All right, I think I might be safe now.
Cool. That was a close one. Great job finding shelter.
So there you have it, the new Surface Pro, the new Surface Laptop, and the new Microsoft Copilot Plus PCs. They start at $999, you can pre-order them now, and they are shipping on June 18th. And of course, as I mentioned earlier, other OEMs like Samsung, Asus, Acer, LG, and plenty more are also making Copilot Plus PCs, and some of those are on sale right now. So you do not need to get a Surface product in order to enjoy all the new AI features that are being baked into Windows. I'll be reviewing these devices soon, so be sure you subscribe so you don't miss that. Any questions, drop them in the comments below, and I'll meet you there to talk more about it. Thanks for watching. As always, guys, I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Webbers, and I'll catch you in the next video.